The PubMed Clinical Queries tool filters results to retrieve evidence-based citations that address a specific clinical question. In this video, we'll cover the clinical study and systematic review sections, filtering search results, and viewing your search strategy to create a search table. Clinicians often frame their research questions using the PICO model, which includes components about the patient population, intervention, comparison to the intervention, and outcome. Let's start with this PICO question. In an adult 65 years or older with diastolic heart failure, is aerobic exercise effective for improving quality of life and reducing hospital admission related to diastolic heart failure? The clinical queries tool is located on the PubMed homepage in the Find column. Clinical queries retrieves results in three categories: clinical studies, systematic reviews, and medical genetics. For this search, we will focus on the first two columns, clinical study categories and systematic reviews. The systematic review column includes various types of critically appraised research, such as systematic reviews, meta-analyses, and clinical guidelines. Although sometimes there is overlap between the clinical study categories and the systematic review columns, you should also check the systematic review column if you're looking for critically appraised information. The clinical study column includes case studies, cohort studies, randomized controlled trials, meta-analyses, and other types of original research. You can refine your search based upon whether your clinical question pertains to diagnoses, etiology, therapy, or prognoses. You can also choose to conduct a broad search, which casts a wide net for your results, or a narrow, more specific search. Therapy is the most appropriate choice for our PICO question, and we have chosen the broad option for this search. To see beyond the first few results, click the See All link. You may want to apply additional filters to your results. For example, we can limit the publication date to the last 5 years. To display additional filters, select the additional filter icon and choose the filter you consider appropriate for your search. For example, I'm going to filter this search to English language articles. Our PICO question focuses on older adults, so we'll also filter by the age 65 or older. To see information about each title, change the display to abstract mode. You may also choose to change how you sort your results or the number displayed on the page. A higher number allows you to see as many citations as possible without scrolling through multiple screens. The abstract view also displays the Drexel Get It icons, which allow you to access the full text of resources in Drexel's collection or borrow items via interlibrary loan. It's a good idea to keep a record of your search queries in case you ever want to return to them, or use them in the creation of an evidence-based table. To capture your search details, select the Advanced link at the top of the PubMed screen. A history of your search strategy with queries and results can be copied using a screen capture tool or downloaded into a spreadsheet. In this video, we showed how to use PubMed Clinical Queries to find evidence-based results, filter your search results, and view your search strategy to create a search table. For additional information on basic PubMed searching techniques or using medical subject headings, please see the other PubMed videos in our research guides or on the Drexel University Libraries YouTube channel.